Should I get bangs?
Why do you want to get bangs?
I think it might help my look.
That depends on the look you want. Bangs can make you look younger, or they'll make you look like a little girl.
I thought it would look cool.
Bangs do a bang-up job of hiding acne on your forehead, though the oil from your hair might make it worse.
I don't have acne. I do have trouble with maintaining a low-maintenance hairstyle.
If you don't have bangs, you can let your hair grow out a few inches, as long as it isn't colored. If you have bangs, you have to keep them trimmed or you'll look stupid with your hair in your eyes.
Bangs are popular now.
You can either pay someone $8 to trim them or cut them yourself. Is that low maintenance?
Bang trims do not cost that much.
Depends on where you go. Some places may charge $5 for it, while others may charge the full haircut price for a bang trim.
Who shouldn't get bangs?
You shouldn't get bangs if your hair is ultra curly. For most people, the curls in front look tacky.
That isn't me. How could I tell if bangs would look good on me?
You could put your hair in a ponytail and hang that over the front of your face. If it looks bad, you know not to get bangs.
Bangs don't have to all be long.
True. Long bangs look best on little kids and girls, but they give women a youthful look. Short bangs are best for adults, but too short looks silly, kind of like a girl's comb over.
My hair isn't long enough to make a ponytail, much less drape it over my forehead.
There are hairstyle software programs that let you upload your picture and then try out different hairstyles.
How much does that cost?
Nothing, since the sites are paid by ads by hairstylists. Or you could just see a hairstylist and ask her in person.